In 2013, figures from the Australian Bureau of Statistics revealed that the number of Australian stay-at-home dads has almost doubled over the past decade, from 57,900 to 106,000. Experts say these numbers will continue to increase. Playgroup Australia, which coordinates playgroups for parents and their children nationwide, says the past 10 to 15 years has seen a significant increase in male membership. In February 2016, Lego acknowledged the rise of stay-at-home dads by releasing a figurine of a stay-home dad pushing a pram.